Breaking news, the president of Carnegie Mellon University, Subra Suresh, has announced he is stepping down. In a letter to CMU, Suresh says he feels that CMU would be best served by a president who can provide the long-term commitment needed to implement the university's strategic plan. Suresh has been at CMU for 4 years. His last day will be June 30th. The Board of Trustees says it will appoint an interim president in the coming weeks.